Hey guys, MaxLPQueen here, and welcome back to some more of our TERA Sorcerer story. We are on the road to level 65, and we are actually on our way to go see Elyon right now. Last episode, we went to the mines, and we had to end the episode abruptly, unfortunately, because the server actually did crash on us. We were talking about ping and everything else, how everybody had been running with some high ping, and TERA had been messing up since the last patch. And, well, what do you know? It happened to me, and the server crashed on me. And I ended up having to go back and relog and everything else. So, unfortunately, that happened, but Samuel is not trusting of us and is wanting to kill Elyon for some reason. So we're gonna get some more information on some stories and stuff in today's episode, as well as I will apologize ahead of time, because if the server does crash again, there's nothing I can do about it, and this could end up being a pretty short episode, so let's just try to get as much done as we can.
It's time to take action.
Velika provides a comforting degree of anonymity. Anonymity? Faces are seen, yet not seen. So very different from Elementea. He was angry, was he? Even though you destroyed the entire supply base, such as it was? As I thought, then, he was targeting me. The supply base was a ruse. That means we're on the right path. Dulcim is protecting the science of Loke. But why? Perhaps he's been bribed? Doubtful. Sam is a brute, but he considers himself honorable. He'd never accept a bribe. Though that doesn't mean that he isn't getting something out of an arrangement. We need proof. If we're going to get to the bottom of this, the investigation will continue, but remain cautious. Samuel's suspicions will not be easily allayed in the future. Clearly. Thanks for coming so quickly. Samuel has deployed the Justicars, his hand-picked agents, to Ostagarth. It's the first time he's ever ordered the entire corps to one place. He's up to something, and we're going to find out what. Our fame prevents us from intervening directly, but there are other ways, eh? I'll take care of it. Okay, Elyon, I need you to actually come back, buddy. Because he just, like, teleported off and disappeared. I don't know where he went. Let's see. Actually, I might figure out a way to get him back. He did give us a, whatchamacallit, though? A disc here. So we can dismantle that, of course. But first things first, I'm going to actually get a couple of scrolls before we talk to Elyon again, because there's a couple places we actually need to go. I'm going to re-enter Velika as well, because I believe Elyon just got a little messed up there. So we're going to buy a scroll here. One for Velika, of course, because we're going to come back. You know what, let's just buy two while we're at it. And we're gonna buy one of these and one of these. And then we are gonna teleport here to Lumbertown real quick. And then we're gonna teleport right back to Velika. And then I bought the Cutthroat Harbor scroll because that is the next area that we'll be adventuring off to. I believe it is. And I'm very hopeful that it is, because it is my favorite area of the whole entire game. Cutthroat Harbor is actually very beautiful scenery and area. It's got a lot of beaches and stuff, so it is one of my faves. And I'm hoping that's where we go next. I believe it is, but I'm pretty sure it is. Alright, so let's dismantle this weapon here. We don't need it. Obviously, our avatar weapon is way better. And let's head on back to Velika and see if Elyon has decided to show up in that corner square over there. Hopefully, because I really, really, really would like him to please show up there. That would be nice. I do not want to have to do something that I don't want to do. But I'm having a feeling that it could happen, and that's gonna make me angry. Alright, so let's go see. Let us get on our horse here. and go see where Elyon actually is. I'm still seeing people around moving, so obviously it should not be a server thing again. Of course, who knows? Let's just make sure. Yeah, he is right there, exactly where I'm going. So he should still be here. Hopefully. Don't want to look like a dummy. I might have to log out and log back in. Oh no, there he is. He's here. He just needed a little time.
It's time to teleport.
Okay, so we already read this. Good enthusiasm, but it's not that simple. Samuel didn't get this far without a certain amount of paranoia. Samuel won't issue orders for Ostagard to anyone he doesn't trust. But if someone else in the chain of command sent you, consult with Priestess Siebel. Perhaps she can facilitate the journey. Alright. Well, looks like we have to go back and talk to Siebel, actually. I guess Siebel is actually working with us as well, which is nice. We have Velik on our side, we have Siebel on our side, we have Elyon and Jelena on our side, as well as, I believe, Dougal, who is working for Samuel, so that's very brave of him to actually betray Samuel like that if he really is thinking something is up within the Federation. So, let us go and talk to Siebel and see what she has to say. Maybe she has some word on this.
Seek ye a blessing?
Recommendation letter. Anything to aid the cause of justice. We'll simply tell Samuel that your unique skills are required in Ostagarth. Even a general would not be so foolish as to deny a request from Velik. She doesn't appreciate it when mortals spun her suggestions. The arc of your career is quite remarkable. We will continue to watch with great interest. Thank you, Siebel. Yes, thank you so much. Alright, so let's go tell Samuel, that we are going to be needing to head on down to Ostagarth with the other people, because he doesn't want us to go, but we're going to go anyway. And we have Velik's letter of recommendation, so he can't say no. Because apparently she has a little bit higher pull around here than he does. And I don't know what he has against us, but he has had something against us ever since we got here. Alright, Samo, here, take it. So, Siebel is handling troop deployments now. You'd think praying to Velik would be a full-time job. She should have military matters to soldiers. You don't see me kneeling before the Huntress statue every morning, do you? If you're determined to get to Ostagarth, though, I won't stop you. Far be it from me to ignore orders from a goddess. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Alright, let's go back and see Elyon. He's back in his area again, hiding. Because what else can he do? I mean, he has to hide. These people are after him. It's a lot of running. Yeah. We're doing a lot of running around Velika. But I guess it's for the best, because we don't want Elyon to be spotted, nor do we want Samuel to get suspicious of anything we're doing, so let's go ahead and see what Elyon has to say.
It's time to take action.
Siebel remains as subtle as ever. She takes a great interest in the most promising young soldiers. Head to Ostagarth and scope out the situation. Talk to the officers in Cutthroat Harbor and find Jelena if possible. She has a talent for turning up in the most interesting places, eh? I'll look for her. What's going on, Elyon?
Wait a minute. Something's not right.
What?
Aha. A friend of yours?
Yeah, I guess. No, I'm kidding. He's not my friend. He's watching us. They're spying on us. Alright, let's head to Cutthroat Harbor. Which is why I bought this scroll for Cutthroat Harbor. So we can just teleport right away and it won't take us 15 minutes to get there. Not bad, eh? Not bad, eh? I'm doing pretty good if I do say so myself. We should be on par though in levels as well, so it should not be too hard for us. And here we are, Ostagarth. Cutthroat Harbor, my favorite area. One of my favorites. Alright, so we need to scout around Cutthroat Harbor and talk to a few people. This might be out of order, but I'm just gonna go talk to everyone that I see that's closest to me and see what they have to say. First, we're gonna talk to Marriott.
Confused, child.
Have you come to talk to me because I'm rich? Having money makes one so interesting, don't you think? So many people want so much of my time. What? Oh, no, I don't actually give it to strangers, sorry. Ever heard of a kazooer syndicate? Mostly ghoulas and divas working together, and they're paying for information about some kind of relic. Even if I knew something, which I don't, I know better than to deal with a ghoula. When they have you for dinner, they have you for dinner, if you know what I mean. I'll keep that in mind. Okay. Guess we're supposed to talk to the locals or something. Let's talk to this person then. The Nagas have messed our plans up pretty well, truth be told. We had things under control before, if you can believe it. You're from the Valkyon Federation. I was starting to believe that it was a myth. I mean, I can tell my children that the Federation will protect us from the slave traders, but they're getting a little too old to find comfort in folk tales. It's all we can do to keep order in this town, in the towns. My authority doesn't reach further than the end of my staff. And no, I haven't seen anyone named Jelena. Oh, we're asking around for Jelena. She, I believe, is in disguise, I think. And we're supposed to be asking around for her. So let's go ask this person, and then we will ask one more person. Because we got to talk to everybody and see if they know anything about it. Finn, do you know something? The captain ran our ship into a sandbar. It sank and I haven't had work since. Stupid pirate ship. Stupid pirates. Stupid life. Federation this. Federation that. Whatever. As far as I'm concerned, the Federation forgot about anyone not actually fighting the Argons. Cutthroat Harbor can... I get it. You're drunk. Excuse me. Feeling a little woozy. I'm fine. Yeah, stay woke, buddy. Watch yourself. Everyone in town seems tense, especially with those sailors who showed up a couple of nights ago. Now, they were an old bunch, even for this town. Thank you. Yeah, you should stop drinking so much, Finn. Not helpful. Alright, let us talk to Kasib and see what he has to say.
A new alliance.
Red Lash pirates are beyond our capacity. We couldn't stop them from taking over everything, including our secret base. You're here to stay, right? We had a whole column of hard-looking soldiers march through in here the other day, but they kept right on marching. Orders, they said. Off to Mistamore Island they went. Weird place for the Justicars to go, but who really knows what they do? Justicar? Here? Yeah? Right? Is my server going to disconnect again? I think it is. Oh, Lord. This is like, I don't understand why it does this every single time. I have zero ping. And when you have zero ping, it's never, ever a good thing. There it goes. Server disconnected once again. So, you guys are going to get to see what I do exactly whenever the server disconnects. Hopefully my whole game won't disconnect, but I'm going to enter back into Ascension Valley and get back on my character, and hopefully it will still be in the same area that I left it. I'm not sure why the server keeps disconnecting on me today. It shouldn't be, but it is, so who knows? Who knows? Let's just continue on, I guess. Alright. Here we are, back in Cutthroat Harbor. Don't need this welcome message here. Let's just talk to Arrakis? I don't know. Let's talk to him and see what he has to say on this situation. We're looking for Jelena, so where the heck is she? She must have a pretty good disguise if nobody knows where she is. Maybe she didn't use her actual name. People seem concerned, but they needn't be. We, the noble Sword of Kaya, are here to protect you and all those like you. There is no threat, for if there was, we would wipe it out in an instant. Yes. It's all right to feel threatened by the sheer power of how fantastically awesome we are. It is. Trust me, many are. You're full of yourself. Till victory, Parijan, have you assessed the situation around here? Indeed, I have. Well, look into these mysterious sailors. They must be odd indeed to stand out in Cutthroat Harbor. Meanwhile, focus on the Justicars. Coordinate with Jelena. She's lurking around the outskirts of the harbor. We must discover what they're after. Samuel ordered them here for a reason. If it's good for him, it must be bad for us. Very well. Okay, so let us talk to Jelena. Finally figured out where she is. Her name is Perina, and she is in disguise. Of course she's in disguise. There she is.
Hi there.
Parijan, I've been waiting for you. Come on, we gotta talk. Good to see you, Parijan. Brooke and the Justicars are definitely up to something on Mistamore Island. I've intercepted a number of messengers recently. The messages are encoded, but the sheer volume of them suggests something big. Your job is to check it out first, hand, and I'm going to see whether I can make some more interceptions over at the Vindicator, that's words, base camp. Balaconius will direct you to the island. Alrighty. Okay, so he must be the one over here that we need to talk to, Balaconius, Conus, in the eastern end of Cutthroat Harbor. He's going to tell us how to get over to Mistamore Island. There he is. I see him. Isn't he the guy we just talked to, or was that a different guy? I don't remember his name exactly.
Okay, impress me.
He looks just like him, though. Are you bothering me for something trivial or something of substance? Honestly, that's an important question. The Vindicator Base Camp. It's towards the center of Mistamore Island. You can't miss it, but you might find the road dangerous. The Red Lash Pirates are close allies of the Kazura Syndicate and call the island home. Countless dreams die on Mistamore Island. They deal in slaves there. Compassion is, I'm afraid, in short supply. Okay, well, we're gonna go over there anyway, so sorry. I know exactly where it is. I mean, I've been here tons of times. It's my favorite area. Just look at this. Look at this view. Like, this is beautiful. I love Cutthroat Harbor for that reason, and that reason only. Well, okay, maybe because of the beaches and stuff as well, but, I mean, who doesn't want to just swim around on the beaches in Cutthroat Harbor? Like, look at the fish. They're amazing. And I'm just swimming right over them in this beautiful, clear ocean. I mean, look, there's a ship way off in the distance. It's just, I don't know, I just really like it here. One of my favorite areas, of course, along with a few other ones that we will get to as well, but this one is by far my absolute favorite area. Okay, so let's go and find this Baruch guy who seems to be so full of himself, but, you know, whatever. We will go find him and see what he has to say about this whole situation, and hopefully he'll have some good news and not some bad news. We should be right near the camp, of course. There's a lot of people that we have to run around and stay away from, of course. I do believe that we are actually at a new area where we can do our gathering and stuff, and I can get it up to its next level. So by the time we get to our next episode, we could actually have all of our gathering done, and we could have some more stuff to put on the broker to get us a little bit more gold. So we'll see how that goes. I will do that off screen. Right now we need to talk to Baruch.
Another impudent
youth. Huh? What was that? Oh my gosh.
What did you say?
Stop it.
What?
Well, well, well. If it isn't Jelena's biggest fan. I'm not surprised to see you, Parijan. You turn up more often than a hungry popo. Still, there's no reason you can't be of service to the Justicars. I'm on a little diplomatic mission, shall we say. Why don't you tag along? It'd be instructive and give you a chance to show off your fighting prowess. I managed to say it with a straight face. an unfortunate truth. Okay, so we have to escort Baruch. A wise man once said, you've got to keep your eye on the big picture out here. There are many paths to power, Parijan, and it's the victor who writes the history scrolls. For example, we occasionally deal with less than desirable elements. It's just business after all. But as long as we get what we want, does it really matter? Walk with me and keep your weapon handy. Mr. Moore can get a little rough. Yeah, okay. I will walk with you, Baruch. You walk super slow. But I will walk with you. Okay, so we have to escort Baruch. Apparently, he's going to rendezvous with someone in the mysterious jungle. Someone who I guess he doesn't want to tell us about. And we have to go with him. And of course, stop him from getting destroyed by all these little tiny Mr. Moore organ fighters. Because he can't do it himself. You know what, buddy? I got this. Don't you worry one bit. I will handle all of it. You do not have to worry about anything. I got it. Ooh, hello. Oh shoot, wrong button. Alright, we got a lot of avatar weapons here. Dang, dang. Baruch, you're gonna have to wait, buddy. I gotta pick these up. We definitely are in need of another weapon. Oh god. You can't do anything right, can you, buddy? Oh, and there's more of them? Oh my goodness. If we don't get him up there in time, then we'll have to do this all over again. So can you just please go, Baruch? I love how you're just taking your time, buddy. Just take your sweet time. You go back and walk, buddy. It's fine. I got this. Jeez. Okay, let me just see here real quick before you get on up there if we can increase our gathering. We can, good. And we got some God's Tear. Alright, Baruch, we're here. I escorted you. You happy now?
That's close enough. We don't want to make him nervous.
Who? What the heck?
I seem to have picked up some extra food along the way.
We ghoulers know exactly what to do with extra food.
Just make sure it reaches your stew pot, okay?
Excuse me? Did he just say what I think he just said? Oh, he thought we didn't hear that? Mm-hmm. Wow, you've done so much. Not sure I could take it. I tell you, when I look out there, it makes me glad I'm not you. Don't be alarmed. They're just ghoulas. We're here for business, not dinner. We're making a deal for a very important relic, and I want you to retrieve it for me. The ghoulas want to control the setting, so they've chosen a site far from prying eyes. Use the teleporter. Do what you're told for once. Lead on, loudmouth. Well, at least we do have a little bit of a swag. Is that the right word? I don't want to say that. That's not the right word. At least we have a little bit of sense about us, and we do know exactly what's going on, if I could talk today. Which is good. We definitely know what's going on. We need to tell Parina about it. Because she probably knows what's going on, too. Look, Baruch just teleported right back. You lazy, lazy person. Parina, I got some news. No, I haven't been here long. Was there something you wanted to tell me? Something doesn't feel right. It's all too easy. Parijan, Baruch might well have engineered a trap. Whether we find relics or not, we must quickly find out what the Jessicars are up to and make it out of here alive. There's no time to waste. Use the teleportal and get to the rendezvous in the mysterious jungle. I'll scrounge up some help, but until then, you're on your own. Be careful. Words to live by. Okay. I think we might have time to go into the teleportal real quick. We are going to have to cut this episode a little bit short. Because I am running a little bit out of time with the server disconnections and stuff. I tried to record last episode. And I'm still continuing on. And The server disconnections kind of put me a little bit behind schedule, so I am running a little bit behind and running a little bit out of time, so I'm going to go ahead real quick and I'm going to enter the teleportal and fight these people, and then probably after that I will end it off. Teleportal takes you to the rendezvous site in the mysterious jungle, so let us teleport in, and apparently we have to watch our back, so we will watch our back and we will teleport in and see what's going on here. Hopefully it won't be too bad. Alright, so let's see what we got. We got Gula Brutes. Alright. Not taking any chances. Gonna just go ahead and kill them. Keep them out of my way. And something doesn't seem right. It's an ambush. Of course it is. How did I know? Golly, they're everywhere. Oh boy. This is not good. Oh, well, they're not ambushing us right away. But they are ambushing. Oh, yes they are. Never mind. That's not good. Dang! They sent help! What is going on here? Baruch? Baruch? Really? There he is, right there! You little lying... Oh, man! You betrayed me, buddy! Not that I didn't already see it coming, but just saying, you betrayed me. Wow. That was terrible. No, I'm kidding. I knew it was going to happen. Lying person. You can never trust him. You can never trust him. I think what I might actually do is... Well, I mean, I guess we could turn it into Purina real quick. See what she has to say. And then we can end it off. Oh, we're already at the camp. Good. Yeah, let's turn this into Purina and see what she has to say. Tell her what Baruch did to us.
Looking for me.
We're lucky to have made it out of there alive. Now let's look at what we've retrieved from Baruch. What's this? Samuel knew all along? This was a trap. Rather elaborate, too. Samuel doesn't seem able to... think 3 or 4 moves ahead. We mustn't underestimate him again. Samuel will no doubt seek retribution for this. We must hurry. He won't get away with this. Okay, so Samuel was the one that knew about this all along. Of course he did. And of course, I'm guessing we are at 0 ping again. Yeah, we are going to crash. Unfortunately, the game's going to crash again. So, I don't even know if I'm going to get my reward. Oh, well, I guess I'm not going to get my reward because it just crashed. Again, I think it's safe to say that I probably need to actually stop playing for the day. So, I'm going to end the episode off here. I needed to end it off anyway. I'm going to probably teleport back to Cutthroat Harbor. Might do a little bit of gathering as well. And then next episode, we'll turn this quest into Verena and see what else she has in store for us. And hopefully next time that I am recording, we won't have as many server issues as we have had today. Don't know why it's happening, but I guess I kind of jinxed it by talking about it. So, who knows? I will see you guys in the next episode then.